The opening sequence of The Last Exorcism 2 was really good. Sets you off in the house, so it starts off with action all the way through. It's a really dark atmosphere, so it sets you in the actual zone, so it freaks you out a little bit. But the piano in the background, that always freaks me out straight away. It's a really good movie. It's tension from the start, slow build-ups to like one conclusion, just entertainment from the start. I'd recommend watching it.